muthe ke gay finally ni atheretie ndeto egwetirirwo na njira nene ni athikiriria na mafans make ndeto igi ke gucokano no uria wari mutumia wake wa berekezia wa kali ukike gay akiaria theini wa show ya joro yako the part 2 kwa Kameme FM me hamwe na mumemere kia muthoni wa kiruba show area egwetirirwo muno muno Bishop Ben akirikiriria kuhana karugano gake kege his life journey kiko giake oho na karia yake era part 1 ya last week ya tigiria dubeke neire muno na magitungirio ria kiengei akorirwa kia ndeto ciegi kiko kiao na kezia wa Kariuki in a very jovial way hali atigire na bane ne mafans make makienda kumenyaka na hihi Pastor Ben no akoro akiekezia wa Kariuki a second chance niguo masoka no ritarege tauria huge number of their following makoreto makigithia muhoko na matanya mao na Bishop Ben kiengei muthia muthia ni akoro agitheria ndeto ino wega wega show ine ile yajiririe na so much surprises thutha wa Pastor Ben go the studio na his daughter Opa ari kiengei urekereirie bisa yao nyeda ine siake show ina special guest in studio together na muthoni wa kiruba uhoro uri okenereirwo muno athikirire na mashabiki mao wa so happy kuigwa Opa in studio talking and wishing her dada a happy father's day ndeto iria kiengei aritie akiuga actually it's her mom Kezia wa Kariuki who dropped her by the studios kiengei akiaria ndeto ciige ka relationship gake na Kezia wa Kariuki akiuga apart from gukorwo ni mareraga kana kao me hamwe co-parent and very peace friend ajira ya ugima they are also great friends hari augite thutha wa separation yao na Kezia wa Kariuki he worked so hada na gutigirira ni maiguithania na Kezia niguo mahote kurira kana kao me hamwe wega kiengei akiuga ni maiguithaniria na matingicokanwo kuona o mundu ni amuvire o na maisa make ke akihikania rita ringi na ke Kezia married again na agitabania akalafu wedding event kiengei akiongerera na kuga agitheria ndeto ingi second chance ya kuikia Kezia wa Kariuki rita ringi ndeto yatiga mafans make megegeithia akiuga ke na Kezia will never get back together not again will it ever happen akiuga in his career na ministry ta Bishop ndetekeretio kugia atumia erita mutungatiri akiuga mutungatiri ni wa mutumia omwe aria thiete na mbere gukinyiriria matigito tarata very good friends na ni maragia na thimo pio akimention uria Kezia dropped Opa ko studio after they talked and she requested him to look after their daughter today o wa kiubra de Twitter roika ine igie Kezia akiuga she is married ne mutumia wene so gutire higo agigicoka gwake kiengei oho akiuga Kezia ni amwetetio hiki wake after matigana haria aria thio hiki ni usio ndi akinyitwo ni ndeto ya hinahie thutha wa baba wao kuhuruka kiroko kia muthi wa igongona ria uhiki wa Kezia wa Kariuki.